Hello guys, welcome back to me, Wani here. Wani, here. She is back. Yeah, I'm back with another leggings. Well, I'm back. You guys miss me? Hopefully you do. If you're not, it's okay. I don't mind. You know, it's okay. I can take it. Yeah, I can take it. It's alright. I always work out, not really always, but you know what I mean. Like I work out every week. It's kind of hard to talk. Anyways, so yeah, and I always love to wear my new leggings to the gym, and it's just that type of thing. When you have new leggings, you feel like really comfortable with yourself. New leggings, new clothes, and it just make your workout better. I don't know if those things that ever happened to you, but it's always happened to me. Like, I know, oh, today I feel comfortable, today I feel good, I get extra workout, and you know, that's those type of things. So anyways, today I got one leggings for you guys. Yeah, this company make in USA, I mean this leggings make in USA. That's what I kind of feel like. You know, it's really rare to have stuff made in USA. I'm like, I totally want to try it, and I want to just put the words out there if they're good. You know what I mean? Yeah. So anyway, this company's name is Frame Shape. I bet you haven't heard of them at all because it seems like they're pretty new into the world. So that's why I bring this to you, because their leggings are awesome. I didn't think I would like it this much, but I do. I gotta go through sizing, I gotta go through sweat proofness, I gonna go through about material. Of course, every leggings, they will have some bad size and good size, you know, it's like people. So it totally depends on what you prefer. So, and here we go, let's just go into it. I'll show you first how it look like, and I'll try it on, and I'll explain where I tell you how it feel like, you know, those type of thing. Okay, so look at this. It's marble style, baby. So this legging is high-waisted legging, which I love. I love high-waisted leggings. I feel like high-waisted leggings is covering my belly better, and I feel comfortable in it instead of like let my belly hanging out and say hi to people and at a gym, you know. So anyways, this is cute. Like, first impression when I took it out from the package, oh my gosh, I didn't expect the material will be so smooth and soft. Like, it's really smooth, like it's super smooth. I have no idea what type of material. Well, I do have an idea what type of material they use. They use 82% polyester and 18% spandex. And you can see in here, it's extra small there. Okay, fabric amazing, love it so much. So. And let's see, this leggings is there are no pocket on the sides or anything like that, but they do have a pocket in here, which I just, to be honest, I don't use it. I just feel like it's kind of annoying to have it there, because it just like hang it there, and it just feel kind of annoying a little bit when it's like you feel something hanging between your butt, you know. It's just, and you know, like it's kind of, when you look through the leggings, you will see like something there. Like, what is it? Like, it look like a tag, but it's bigger than a tag, which I'm not a big fan of. But you know, I don't mind those leggings that feel like this, feel so good, but no pockets at all. I don't mind that at all. Like, I don't need pockets to put my stuff. I can hold it, or I can have like a jacket or something. Yeah, I can. So I don't really see a point to have this little pockets here. And another thing that, you know, I'm not really big fan of is the they have like little elastic waistband run all around here, which I know the reason they have it there to hold this, to hold it up so it's not falling down. And it's working. It just me, I feel like it's sticking to my belly. Like, yeah, when I sit and it just make my belly folded even more, you know, like it just flip it out kind of thing. So yeah, and they also have the logos in there, say frame shaped. That's pretty cute. What else about this? And you can find camel toes on this leggings. It's not showing any camel toes, which I really appreciate it. I'm like, holy shit, this is good. And the material, it just feels so nice. I can't stop talking about the materials. Material, they do really good job. It's super stretchy, guys, like super stretchy. I wear extra small and I feel like it's have extra room for me to breathe. Like, it's not compressed, like super compressed legging, but it have some compression in there. You know what I mean? Oh, and about the squat proof. You wanna know if it's squat proof or not? I'm gonna wear it right now and try it on and squat it down for you guys. If it's squat proof or not, you will be the one that decided. But remove this. This how it look like. I think it's really adorable. Looks so cute. Oh, I love the material. So if you can see, that's like a little pocket that inside is kind of make the legging not go smoothly on your skin because of that. So to be honest, I want to cut it out, but I don't know, we'll see. So yeah, I don't think it's let me squat for you. Yeah, I don't know. I totally think it's squat proof, but you just have to see it for yourself. But the material, oh my gosh, is so soft and good, guys. Like, oh my gosh. So the length is not bad at all. Like, I thought this will be bunched up on my ankle, but nope. Look at that, it's just a little bit tiny, just a tiny bit there, which is good for short people too. I am 5'3", if you're wondering. And this is what this looked like on me with extra small. When I'm wearing extra small, it fit pretty nice, guys. Like, see, it have some extra room. It's not like super, super tight. It's like super stretchy. That I really appreciate. So stretchy. And on their website, they do have like several more of like different types of leggings that look pretty cool. I think I do like the red camouflage one. It looked pretty cool, but I decided to go with this one because of the color. So it looked pretty damn good. I like it. Okay, there you go. If you have any question, let me know down below. I'll make sure I'll answer you right back.